Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm just gonna go see my friend Armando at his job, see what he's doing, see if he wants to hang out or do whatever. Dying on me, so I don't even know what's wrong with this. I think it's the coil because I've never changed the coil. Oh, that's my sister. There we are. At least I made it. And there's my now S10 right there. That's Mondo's truck right there. Mondo! I actually gotta show y'all something. I have black tail lights and the state troopers made me take it off. So that sucks. I should, right? Okay, I'll take it off. No, it does feel good though. Is that, I don't know if there's gonna be too much wind for the camera. Oh well.
Are you recording now?
Yeah. Cause you never know. What if something happens?
Crazy, man.
I just cut out everything though.
Don't look at me.
Coming out of work. Don't matter. Yes, I am. You should have had that one too. No creo. No, I gave you the second one. But I can order another one for like a dollar. Or two pairs for a dollar.
When I look underneath it, everything is bad.
Like,
nothing is good about
frame,
it.
Frame, nothing?
I don't even want it.
Get another car, put the 350 in there. That was nice.
Leaking water. Transmission is leaking oil. The motor is leaking oil.
Oh, that's normal. For a 350.
But everything leaks, man. The frame is all rusted out bad.
Yeah. Not a good drag car. I'm gonna be recording like almost all the time. Cause
you got bird shit on it.
Oh, that's the super glue.
Oh,
I fucking broke the hoe, and I'm gonna order another one, so it doesn't look like bird shit is on there.
Well, you got bird shit all over your lights too.
Oh, that's just when I put the alcohol.
Why didn't you clean it?
I did.
It doesn't look like that.
Mm-mm. It just comes off like all
you
this dust is just going like that, huh? That's what I'm here.
Hey man, you wanna go to? Ride to Trace real quick.
To who?
Trace.
If you want.
Go.
Well, hopefully it doesn't die. I've seen that if I accelerate too hard, it'll turn off. I have no clue.
Just drive normal. I'm gonna drive normal. I don't drive fast.
Alright.
The highest I've gone right now was 50 miles an hour.
Oh, okay.
I don't go way faster than that at all.
Now that you're Now you're scared of it?
No, I mean, I'm not scared of the frame because the frame's not that bad.
Yeah,
it's just
the suspension.
The outside, you know, but I think I need to and then paint it. That way it won't go bad, you know?
Yeah.
We'll just
change out, like, just simple stuff.
I just need to change out the suspension. But I just don't want to go fast because whenever I hit a bumpy, boom.
Yeah. like something broke. Like something burning. I hope it ain't me. Ah, it's so bright. Okay then. Oh shit.
Where the fuck's your dash? Why?
One of your brake lights ain't working.
Couldn't I, man?
No, trucks aren't working.
Yeah, it's nice. That one.
Hey, I got a Dodge cab.
A what?
A big ass Dodge.
I thought you were gonna get a minivan.
Fuck that,
dude. What happened to the minivan?
It's a comet.
Sounds cool. Where are we going?
Alright. But I think my shit didn't not start for some reason. Are my lights on?
Nope. Nah.
Dang, it sounds like it's not gonna start. I wonder why. Damn. Just push that home. Oh, right. Do you have cable?
No. Not here. Not in my car. Because, you know, I would have suggested that already. Telling you should have grounded that thing. I'm kidding.
Oh, I hit a bird.
Oh, fuck.
Stay there, bitch.
Oh my god.
Fuck off my truck. When did I hit it? I never saw that, home.
It was probably late at night.
Nah, because I was looking into it earlier and I didn't see it. I think it was just now.
Yeah, because you were going fast. Or kinda. We're accelerating.
Hold on, go fast.
Dang.
I was like, damn, I swear to God I had me some links. I was like, damn.
God damn, man.
I just got bound up.
So sketchy.